Hi, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Tamia. I'm back with another video. You already know what the dealio is. To clarify, if I haven't already clarified, I'm not doing Vlogmas like day one, day two, day three, day four, because I feel like that's just too much freaking work to do. And I did see another YouTuber do it like this way, so I'm like, okay, I'm not the only YouTuber doing it like this, because a lot of YouTubers are doing day one, day two, day three, day four. I feel like that's just too much posting constantly. So I was just like thinking I can do like week one, week two, or week three. And as you guys already saw by the title, this is Vlogmas week one. So the next clips that y'all will be seeing is from last week, December 1st and December 2nd, I believe. I did not record the rest of that week, so that's just the first week of December, I guess. So this week is starting off my new Vlogmas week. Last week I didn't really do anything. With that being said, let's get into the video. I just wanted to clarify everything. This is actually me today on December 6th. December 6th. So yeah, I only got like one clip today at school. I didn't really record today because I was not gonna do Vlogmas. But I was like, I might as well finish off what I started. I'm not going to stop. I might as well finish. And if this do good, then I will do Vlogmas more. So, yeah, y'all. So, let's get into the video. Make sure you guys enjoy it. I love you guys so much. See y'all tomorrow. And another woman that can take your if I wrote you a symphony, just to say how much you mean to me. What would you do if I told you you were beautiful? Would you date me on the regular? Tell me, would you? Well, baby, I've been around the world, but I ain't seen myself another girl like you. This ring here represents my heart, but there's just one thing I need from you. Say I do. Because I can see us holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the countryside, sitting on the grassland side by side. You could be my baby, let me make you my lady. Girl, you amaze me, ain't gotta do nothing crazy. See, all I want you to do is be my love. So don't give away my love. So don't give away my love. So don't give away. And another woman that can take your spot, my love. So don't give away my love. Okay guys, so I'm about to get dressed. So I do have weight training because I'm training for track. So yeah, I'm about to get dressed. I have my clothes right here. I have to actually wear my workout clothes, and then I have my bag right here with my change. I have my bag right here with my change of clothes. And yeah, and I'll get back with you guys. So I'm going to rest. Let me show y'all the OOTD. So this is the little workout outfit I'm going to be wearing. You know, and then I got to get my workout shoes. Y'all, I don't know. Probably the only workout shoes I'm gonna wear. These are like the only workout shoes that I got. It low key go with this. Let me just put it on real quick. Okay. Okay. So, with the shoes, this would look like. I know these leggings are like high waters, but it's okay. It's going to be so freaking cold outside. I was thinking if I should take my black puffer coat, but I have a change of clothes and I'm not going to carry that big old black puffer coat everywhere. So I'm probably going to just get like a little jacket. So, yeah, guys. Let's do this hair. So cold. Hey guys, I'm done. So now I'm about to see if my mom's up. I know for a fact that she probably is here. Okay guys, so I got my mom up. She's about to make me some breakfast. But my room is looking a little messy, and I just like had a whole day contributed to me clearing this room, and it's back to square one. But anyways, let's make up my bed. Some Vaseline on these freaking lips. They're crusty. So there's a Vaseline on my lips. And I'm basically ready. So this is what I'm wearing. Don't mind this. This is for my keychain. I need to get more stuff on my keychain because it's looking a little dry. It's not giving. So, yeah, y'all. OOTD. Okay, I'm about to get ready to go downstairs and eat something. It's probably not done, but. Okay, time check. About to be time for me to go. I wanted to leave by 6:50, but I knew that wasn't gonna be like, work. So I have to be at school at 7:15 because the weight training is starts at 7:15. And I'm like, bro, why do the coach wanna have it so freaking early? She look. Okay. I'm about to pick up this 20-pound book bag. I'm like, this book bag is too freaking heavy. Why is it so different? Okay, I got my bag. I'm gonna change my clothes in. Then I have my 20-pound book bag. Oh, God. So yeah, I'm gonna be looking like the bag lady. Anyways, let's go eat. Not even as cold as I thought it would be, and of course the camera's blurry. Why wouldn't it be? I have my coffee because it's too early. Why is it blurry? Okay guys, I'm about to go in here now, so see you guys after.
Okay guys, hi. So I'm in the locker room right now. I'm about to get changed. The freaking door's got no lock, and it's so stupid. But yeah, I'm about to get changed. My legs literally hurt. It's like 8:04 and school doesn't start, so like the warning bell doesn't ring till 8:15, and then school officially starts at 8:20. So I have time, guys. I have to do homework too. So let me just get dressed and then I'll go back with you guys. Okay guys, so I change.
This is what I'm wearing.
Yeah. So we're about to go into the school now. Hey y'all. In the bathroom. This is the last period of the day. I didn't really record people because my school is lame, if y'all didn't know. Now y'all know my school lame, so I'm not gonna record nobody here because they. Oh, you have to go ahead and go ahead. We about to go, y'all. So.
Hey guys.
Hey y'all.
We're about to
okay.
Do Santa.
Okay, come on. I'm going.
I don't follow you guys.
No, you guys need to open up. Make sure you didn't get yourself.
They all get in.
pick.
If you get your name, name, how
about put it back in there. Well, okay, I don't got my
Hey y'all, so I am home now, as you guys already saw. So, well, you guys didn't see that, but I'm home now. I just wanted to show you guys my Christmas decorations. I'm not gonna show you the outside because I don't feel like going outside. It's too dark and it's cold and I'm like, hold on guys, I'm turning this music off because it's too loud. Hold on, let me show you the tree in here first. Here comes Santa Claus. Is it gonna focus? So this is the tree in here. It matches the decorations in here, you know? Okay. Now for the big tree. This is by our fireplace. Quick little, you know, pose. But the big tree, I'm about to show y'all.
Hold up. Like and subscribe, hit that bell.
Hold on. It's a really terrible lighting.
Like and subscribe, hit that bell. And make sure you follow her on all her social medias.
Okay, purr. Y'all, wait, listen to her. But yeah, these are the decorations for the inside. These are not presents, these are like fake. And then this is our Christmas tree. Yeah, so we decorated it a little different this year though. And we did decorate different too this year. The outside is also pretty, but I'm not about to show the outside of my neighborhood. But we did put up decorations, so. Because right now I got lots of homework to do. Not lots, but lots. And I need to clean my room a little bit. Yeah, I'm probably going to clean my room up tomorrow. But, yeah, y'all. So I just wanted to share that. Yeah. But anyways, y'all, I'm talking awfully way too much. Y'all know I let her get off topic and talk too much. Let's just keep it pushing. Oh my freaking gosh. Y'all. My package just came.
I don't know. Calm down. Calm down.
Oh my god. My package just came, y'all. I'm too excited. They just text me. UPS just emailed me. Talk about some. Your package is delivered at your front door. And I'm like, what package? Because this wasn't supposed to come till. This was supposed to come until December 29th, but it just came, y'all, and I'm so freaking excited. I'm going to record a haul of it for a haul. I was expecting this not to come this week because I was going to vlog me doing a haul next week for Vlogmas. I'm going to open these up tomorrow right after school. I really want to open them right now, but I'm like, we can wait till after school. So, yeah, I'm about to get in a shower over there, and
thank you.
Okay, y'all, so I just did my skincare routine. I got to shower. And now I'm about to go do some homework. It's currently 9. It's currently 9:55. I'm listening to my husband. You already know. It's kind of dark in my room, y'all. Not even finna cap. But y'all, I need to do freaking homework, and I don't feel like it. Oh, this the fit for tonight. I need a new book bag because this book bag is so freaking like dirty and trash, bro. Gotta moisturize them lips, baby. I got my school laptop. Okay. You guys can watch me get comfortable and do some freaking homework for the night. How fun does that sound? I want to be in bed. We'll be asleep by like the latest 10:30 because I have to wake up super early, and I probably would have been asleep by now, but I just had a lot to do today. So yes. And another woman that could take your spot, man. If I wrote you a symphony just to say how much you mean to me, what would you do? If I told you you were beautiful, would you date me on the regular? Tell me, would you? Well, baby, I've been around the world, but I ain't seen myself another girl like you. This ring here represents my heart, but there's just one thing I need from you. Say I do. Hey guys, so I finished most of my homework. I have basically study hall in the morning, but it's like super late, y'all. Not super, but like it's 10:25. I'm very tired. Like I would have been asleep right now. So, I will see you guys tomorrow in the morning. Love you guys so much. See you in the morning. I'm tired. Go to bed. Okay, y'all, so I'm at my school now, and I'm walking in the back to go into class. I mean, to go into the weight training building, but it's so freaking cold out here. But I'll see you guys probably after weight training. Hey, y'all, we just left weight training, and we got changed, and we're about to drop our bags off in our 7:30 class. And we left our freaking phones in the weight training room. Like some dodo. But it's okay. Okay, y'all, so we're about to go get our bag. I mean, our phones. Hopefully he did not. Oh, it's freaking cold. Hopefully he didn't lock us out. Because
we can go in through that way.
Yeah, I think we can. So we're about to go get our phones. It is too cold today. Like, I walked out hot expecting I'm going to be feeling good. No, I got cold instantly. But yeah, y'all. So, we'll see y'all in the lovely. Looking like some dummies. Leaving our phones. It's blurry. We got our phones though, y'all. Purr. Okay. We about to go take our bags to our first period class. It's blurry. Okay, that's ghetto.
It's 8:11.
Yeah, class won't start till 8:20. So, yeah. Okay, guys. Ooh, it's so muddy right here.
I'll walk over.
Okay, I'm sure at the outfit of the day when we go to like the bathroom or something. So. Okay, y'all. So we're here with Destiny and Lily. We're about to go to our first period. There's the bell. So I'll see y'all later. So we had second period. I'm gonna go to the bathroom because I had to use the bathroom. But so my second period is ASL. But yeah. Wait to math, y'all. It's 10:37. Do we have a test today?
Yes.
Oh, we have a test in math today, y'all.
You probably have to turn y'all off. I could take it to mine. They could watch me.
Yeah.
All right.
So look, I'm gonna show you how to do it.
I don't think you need one, but if you want one, you're
going to the freaking.
Bro, is that a camera?
Yeah.
Period. Kevin, move.
Huh? We're going all the. We're going to that.
We have to take a test today. So, yeah. They're going to. Is me in another room right now? I'm taking over. I'm probably going to turn y'all off. So, yeah. See y'all when I'm done.
Hey guys,
we finished our test. Pretty sure I failed.
Oh,
I've definitely failed. I need for the cap. I probably failed. Now
we're going to fourth period.
I'm going to lunch. She going to. Where you going? So fucking loud. Oh, we're not cut.
I know, but I'm telling Destiny to keep her jacket up.
Okay, y'all. So we're about to go to fourth grade.
I'm not even playing you in it.
It's so blurry.
You have like a tripod.
Huh?
You have like a tripod.
Yeah, I just didn't bring it.
Oh, I thought you didn't want to be in the bucket.
Girl, you got my
name. You want to get hit with a double.
What? Oh,
okay,
okay, open your laptops. Open up the document with your instructions. Different title when we actually submit. You're going to submit with the title of title. That's what we need for now. There should be one that's like aligned with the center. It's sort of over where like highlight.
I gotta keep looking in here.
You looking at yourself?
I'll be doing that too.
In her YouTube video, she was like, I keep looking up here.
So I mean,
it's not recording.
It's not even recording.
Hey guys, ew, I look so ugly. Oh no, this
you don't look ugly.
This camera get all my features. Okay guys, so. Can you cut this part out?
Why?
Bro, cut this part out. Cut. No, she's gonna try to embarrass us at the end. She gonna put bloopers. Okay, anyways, so So, let me zoom in. Oh, hold on.
Thirsty, I'm dying of dehydration.
So y'all, look at her lashes. She got her lashes on. She got her lashes on.
I'm thirsty and I'm dying of dehydration. It's your fault.
Oh, so guys, I'm going to be describing Tamia in 5 words. Sassy.
Slow.
No. Okay, so she's very intelligent. She's very sassy. She's very pretty. She eat a lot and she funny.
She never not have a snack or eat. She always has.
This is all she eat. That is all she eat.
This is not all I hate. Look, I got other examples.
For the first time in forever. Ooh, it's gonna. Y'all can follow me. I follow my social medias.
Are you vlogging?
No, we're vlogging.
It's Ali.
You just flipped up the
middle.
It looked like she said her little girl, baby. But yeah. Oh, let me add like to Mia. What's up, guys? In today's video, I'm going to be, I'm going to be calling all of my friends and telling them I got my nose pierced and see their reaction.
I swear to God, I will punch her in her face.
Hey, friend.
You want a banana? Oh.
Guys, I'm not abusive, I promise.
She's an ape.
Okay, y'all do all the explaining.
Just ask Allison to the dance.
Ooh. Allison to the dance.
You say you trying to go to the dance with me?
Yeah.
Will you go to the dance with me?
Please.
All right, you want to go?
He just said,
she said, yeah.
She said, yeah.
All right.
Material girls, I want you to let them be. These can't stand me. Material girls.
This should be the thumbnail.
I didn't get them both. I don't want it to.
Because now I make money. Not y'all singing this old song, I just realized. Nikki for life.
Right.
Nikki for life. Nikki for life. The coolest is the one you come up and they call it and be like, stop. They're gonna be like, is that the only Nikki song you know? No.
No, baby.
The eyelashes.
Yeah.
The lashes, yo. I'm dead.
That's
your
bomb, 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 bomb.
Say,
please,
what?
Come on, all
of
y'all.
Are y'all from
the R? She
said
the R.
Okay, guys, we'll see you when we get to our next class.
Yeah. Got a project to do.
It's blurry.
Why it's blurry every time I come by you?
Cause I'm too good. You don't know. I'm too good. The camera is okay.
Okay, y'all. This is our last class of the day. We
went. Have you been recording all day?
Yeah. This is my last class of the day. We about to go into that.
Hi. What you out here for?
Yeah, what you out here?
Water over there.
Shut your mouth. Look at Eric. Nothing. Why are you not in class, first of all? Oh, we're in our last class of the day. We about to go home. But it's dirty in here. I don't want to record in no dirty theater.
Is it nasty?
Why teacher? I thought he was a teacher. Coach told that teacher. He ain't gonna say nothing. Okay, y'all. This is Tenny, by the way. Okay, bye.
Go to the side.
So, y'all, we about to practice for our part because we got the curtains closed. We don't want nobody to see it because they trying to, you know, shoot. But yeah, y'all, it's dark. We're about to practice.
Hey.
This girl got hurt. Okay, y'all. We're about to get on the bus. Huh? Say bye. See y'all tomorrow. On the way to third period. I mean second, what?
Going to math class. And
bro, what are you doing, bro?
Vlogging. Because we vlogging. Oh my god, you hear that in my ear? Yes. Hi, Miss Soltis, you're the sub in here?
I have my tripod today, guys. It's 10:30.
All right, guys, grab a seat. Move devices away.
Should we record?
What?
Hungry and I got lunch after fourth period and I'm currently in third period. So let me tell y'all, I just bought some chips that was $1.25 and it charged me $5, like Cash App, your buggy. Yeah, I'm going back to class. I'm just mad.
We are in the hallway. Hi Mari, I'm on the phone with my boyfriend, y'all. We were on the phone for 3 hours. Ooh, it looks so dark. Jada. Caught you.
She like, girl. Hey, Ali.
Bro, not in my uniform.
J-R-O-T-C.
That's embarrassing. Alistair Jones.
Allison.
What? The lighting perfect though, huh? Aren't you happy?
Yes, are you?
Is it recording? Oh! What's up, YouTube? Your camera's boring. There you go. I can low key like the vlogger people, like that, like record other people. Yeah. It's so bright in here.
He said, guess what he go with?
Hey! It's your girl, Lily, back with another banger.
Wait, Shannon.
We take Shannon. W's every day.
Marissa up in this.
Lovina.
I'm about to go make Shannon say hi to your camera. Say what's up.
Hi. Is it recording?
Yes.
Oh, that's cute. Wait, I like the camera phone. Where is this going?
Me too.
Oh!
No. All right, y'all. So listen, me and Tamia. It's okay. Like this, people go to our school. That won't. Okay. I can take the hate.
Allison's taking a picture of her crush.
But peep my drip, guys. Hold up. Peep the drip. Yeah.
Oh?
Yeah. Keep the drip. The JRTC drip.
They ain't ready for the Jordan. You ready?
You can, oh, look at the purple. In purple. Oh, purple.
Hey, y'all. We just got Chick-fil-A.
Hey, y'all.
We were starving. Yeah. So we got hooked for that.
Oh yeah, y'all.
Hey y'all, so we're home now. Out of school, of course. It's 4:26. I don't feel like showing y'all the time. But we got Chick-fil-A like I just said. And I have both of my packages for my clothing haul, but the only thing is y'all gonna have to wait to see that. We gonna see. It's a little blurry. I don't like it. There you go. But we're gonna eat this Chick-fil-A, probably watch some TikTok. I need to edit, because like I'm barely gonna have any time to edit since finals is coming up. I'm gonna have to be working on my work. So yeah, I'm gonna eat my Chick-fil-A, and I'm pretty sure I don't wanna watch me eat Chick-fil-A. It's not a mukbang, but if I should do mukbangs, comment down below. Good morning, guys. About to go to weight training. It's currently 6:58. Finna go. Y'all know. It's the little weight training fit. Most likely we'll see y'all after school since y'all been with me all day, but I might pull out the camera. We don't know. Okay, see y'all. Hey y'all, I'm home right now. I'm gonna call my bestie. She don't know I'm recording. All right, that girl be talking. She don't care.
30 miles per hour.
All right. But yeah, y'all, I'm about to do my homework. But yeah, y'all, I'm gonna do my work. Ugh, lame, boring. I'm doing extra credit work because, you know, it's finals week, so I gotta do extra credit. And you know, so yeah, y'all, I just wanted to update y'all real quick. I am home. It's currently 6 o'clock on the dot, and yeah, I just took pictures, so make sure y'all go up to my Instagram right now and go like them. Me about to edit. Y'all, I needed to edit for real. I'm just busy, so don't text my phone, don't call my phone. I'm busy. Edit. Look at them. Don't be texting my phone. Then I literally just said don't be texting my, let me not expose their numbers. Don't text my phone. Don't call my phone. I literally just said. About to edit. And I'm probably going to see y'all tomorrow because I didn't vlog today because I left my camera in my teacher's classroom. And I was like, did I leave it at home? I thought I left it at home, but I left it in the class in my bag. So I thought I left it at home. So I just didn't vlog today or whatever. I don't know. But yeah, y'all, so I'm just finna edit, and I will see y'all tomorrow. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Love you guys. Hey, y'all. It's currently 1 o'clock, and y'all probably like, girl, are you still in the bed? Because it's the weekend. It's Saturday. What do I gotta be up for? Tell me that. But I do have to get up because I have a virtual meeting at 2 for my, there's something that has to deal with my modeling and acting stuff. You must be ready for that, and then I'll get back with y'all when I'm about to actually join the call. So excited. Hey y'all, so I'm about to launch the meeting. So yeah, it starts at 2 o'clock and it's telling me like I have to wait till 10. So we're waiting. My mom or my grandma has to be up here most like, and it's 4 hours.
Neither one.
It's 1:51, so we got 9 minutes. So orientation at 2. I had a reminder set because I was not gonna forget.
Cause she forgets to be so young, weird.
Okay, don't do too much on me, please.
She forgets everything.
I literally do, but like, but yeah, I'm gonna get back with y'all when the Zoom starts. Hey y'all, so the meeting is starting. Let me give you a pretty scenic view.
And he supported me and my family's goal. Mom, I was lucky enough to go to college in New York, so there is an industry as a commercial. A lot of that, those jobs. Throughout my college experience, I was sent auditions and for dance most recently. I auditioned for the modeling and acting because you're getting the exposure to.
Let me mute them because, like, they're talking about the company and I don't want y'all to hear about the company just yet. Look, let me show y'all. Look at me. You wanna see? Okay.
To be a passport, you had to audition. I mean blues and pinks and reds and woman that can take your spotlight.
Okay y'all, so I just left my meeting. My god y'all, it's so much that is going to be happening. So I'm going there basically to just like show my talent and to just like get scouted by people. I'm really going for the acting, but I also want to, they said I'm fit to be a commercial print model because I'm not 5'8". Basically get feedback from different hundreds of other agents and agencies that's gonna be there, and hopefully that one of the agencies can see my talent and my potential talent and book me, and I'm in a new agency. So that's what I'm gonna be going for next year. So yeah. Okay, hey guys, so it's later on in the day. I'm currently editing right now. I had my interview, you already saw all that. I mean, I had my meeting, you already saw all that. I was watching this show. It's kind of like, I'm not gonna say the name of it because the name not appropriate. But yeah, y'all, so it's currently like 8:06, and I'm editing. I'm about to get ready to be done editing so I can post this video for you guys tomorrow. So make sure y'all hit that bell so y'all can be notified when I post my week 3. And yeah, I'm probably gonna do some homework after this, and then I'm gonna end my day. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hope you guys enjoyed so much. I know this video is really long.
Like, subscribe, hit that bell.
Period. But I know this video is really long. It's okay. My next one, I'm not gonna try to make it as long unless y'all like long videos like this. Just let me know. Comment down below. YouTube, don't turn my comments off, because if y'all do, I'm gonna be mad and we're gonna have to have our ones. But it's okay. Anyways, love you guys so much. See you guys in my next video, and